look like a crackhead.
You look like a chad. My cherry cola, she gon' keep me sober. Let me keep you closer, bubbling like a soda. Sweeter than the champagne, sweeter than this Coltrane. Keep me from the Chardonnay.
I am literally so mad at myself. Oh my gosh, I want to kill myself and throw myself off a bridge. Okay, don't take that seriously. I literally filmed what I'm about to film right now and it was so perfect. And then I deleted it. So in this week's video, me and Emily turned ourselves into boys. But not just any boys. E-boys. If you don't know what an e-boy is, here's a definition. An e-boy is a boy that probably skates, has his nails painted with rings, wears beanies, maybe has a cute e-girl girlfriend, always wearing Vans and long sleeves or hoodies under t-shirts. Their hair is sometimes parted down the middle. They basically only exist on the internet. Unfortunately, we can still appreciate them on Instagram. You probably already knew what that was, but if you don't, you're most likely like a parent, or you live under a rock, or you're not trendy. Period. Ew. I'm never saying period again. Oh, that was cringe. Hopefully I don't accidentally delete this footage again. Okay, I'll let you watch the rest of the video. Okay, so first I'm gonna wear this because boys like designer clothes. Then I'm gonna wear these pants. Like, put them all the way down here because I'm gonna like face tag it. You have a chain?
Who doesn't have a chain?
You boys are kind of hot.
What?
Alright, so she's gonna change it. I don't know why she wanted me to record this.
Because I'm gonna get naked in front of the camera. I'm getting naked. Don't look at me.
You.
Stop looking.
I'm not looking. I'm literally looking the other direction. And she's like, stop looking.
Where?
On the freaking bed.
I'm naked. Censor me.
She's literally like all covered up from the neck, all of this.
Oh my gosh. What did my shirt go? Oh, I know where it is at.
Okay, look. I need to put jeans on. Just like, oh my God. Subtle flex, cause it has real diamonds in it. She like my diamonds and my pearls.
No, I know for sure you're a Chad.
Chad, they're always ugly.
If I had the other chain, it would look better, but no, Francis, how to steal my idea of being an e-boy.
You better stop! The second stage is the hair, so.
Okay.
So I'm gonna do a ponytail
no,
first.
No, I'm gonna do a bun. Do I look like a boy yet?
We're gonna do this.
I wanna find out.
Look ugly!
Bust down, Tatiana.
I'm making it more realistic. Emily, help me!
That definitely looks like a Chad.
This is like messing up the whole hairstyle.
Oh my God!
We both look so dumb right now.
What?
Wait, what's that? I'm gonna go put this watch back.
Your local boy. E-boy that's the Preston class.
Oh, he forgot to draw like...
I'm not gonna draw a mustache.
What are you doing? Okay, let me give you a name. Let me see.
You look like a Dominic. You're calling me Dom?
Ooh,
dirty Dom?
Dirty Dom. You do. Come over here. You need to come closer.
I don't want to.
We both look ridiculous. I'm the new sound SoundCloud rapper, listen to my new song. My AM. My ADHD hit. In conclusion, we look horrible as
in conclusion,
boys.
ADHD is a disorder related
it's
to
ADHD.
ADHD?
You said HH. You said AHHD. I can replay that.
ADHD is a
we'll see Frances like in 2 months because she films videos and edits
them. No. Okay, first of all, these last three videos, I've been posting consistently every week, so like...
Yeah, but they're old videos. No one wants old videos.
Okay, but I still posted them. Make sure to subscribe because it's free and everybody loves free things. And I'll see you guys next time.
Okay, bye. So
okay, bye.
You're delivering.
What? Siri, you speak facts.
I speak many languages.
I didn't ask you. Okay, we're gonna do a time lapse of cleaning.
Why do you have a random picture of a pig?